Okay, guys, so if you're on PS4, you'll see a custom matchmaking bottom or button in the corner, Jesus Christ. And basically, it is unusable. Basically, it's for a tournament and stuff, for an event going on this weekend. So we cannot use it. It sucks. Yes, I know. And if you say this video is clickbait, yes, I know I need these. So anyway, guys, hope you guys do enjoy. Like I said, yes, the custom matchmaking is unusable. Sorry, guys. It's basically a dead feature. So anyway, guys, I'll see y'all guys in the next video.